There's one thing this city's taught me. You can put a price on anything. Secrets, reputations, a life, and trust. If you have to ask, you can't afford it. But then I suppose none of that matters when you're me. After all, when did I ever pay for anything? Too much light. Let's make it a little more cozy in here. Someone's a bird lover. That painting's more my taste. I should take a closer look. Well, they do call the rooftops the Thieves' Highway. I just hope that's not who I think it is. Care to make a little more noise next time?
How else would you know it was me? Basso did tell you we were working together on this, right?
Well, I showed up, so what do you think?
I think you haven't changed a bit. Come on, it'll be just like old times. Glad you could make it.
Did you pick that route because it was fast or because you thought it'd be fun?
Can it be both?
Come on, let's get Basso his commission. Are you going to use any of those shadows, Lady Lamplight?
I was just scouting ahead. I know you always like to go first. You should get yourself one of these. You're on the other side.
Looks like I won't be going that way.
Let's finish unloading before summer's day is over.
Why not drink to a job well done first?
You can't just leave the car down here.
It's festival time. Your average thief will be under a table in an alehouse.
And the watch will be lifted up too. I'm not haggling fines with a drunk guard again.
Garrett, come on. Jealous of the claw? I made it myself.
I'm sure the watch will be very impressed. They'll certainly hear us coming.
They'll have to catch me first.
Just be aware of your surroundings.
It's not about taking in the sights, Garrett. It's about taking in the loot. You still steal, right?
I've been stealing since before you could crawl.
There's the Garrett I know. How about a friendly wager? Let's see who can take in the most. Look what I found. You you and me out on the town? Why did we stop doing this again?
Do you really need to ask? Pays to keep a low profile in places where I'm not welcome. There's a lot of those places. To keep a secret in this name.
Like a watchman. At least do it out of the light. Everybody can see you.
The ale has to go somewhere, dear. I'm just the middleman. Besides,
you're the only one watching. Come on, let's go try those cavalry.
How much did you steal?
It's not how much you steal. It's what you steal.
And how you steal it. Looks like this primal stone thing that Basso wants is in the ceremony room at Northcrest Manor.
It's the Baron's mansion. Won't be easy.
Worried?
Yes, and so should you.
We'll be fine. I'll pick up your slack.
This job's getting more complicated by the second.
Thank you.
That's a lot of guards.
They're definitely not here for the summer festival dance. A lot of guards means a lot of steel. Thieves and swords do not get on well.
I've never had a problem with swords. But then again, I'm not just a thief.
We can't let the Baron's guests see this thing giving out. And we can't frigging see without it.
Ah, you go off and on all the time.
So you can't fix it?
Do I look like an engineer to you? None of the staff can keep up with all his lordship's experiments.
Not going to be much of a brighter future for life. Bronson, over here.
Huh?
Help the new boy, will you? He's been trying to light a fire basket for 10 minutes.
What am I, his father?
Go on, before he sets fire to himself.
I should know better. My family used to be charcoal burners.
Oh, yeah? That's work you don't see much since the factories came. Huh? Oh, come on. What?
I need to take him down quickly, quietly, and alone.
Wrong place, wrong time.
You haven't changed, have you?
What's that supposed to mean?
It means I don't kill without thought or good reason, and I don't get paid for it.
So basically it's okay when you do it, but not me. I see. I get it. But you know that guard? He's not gonna wake up later and follow our trail to cause trouble.
When any guards wake up, I'm usually long gone.
Eager to leave? Maybe I should go first. You're holding me back.
Relying on that claw is holding you back.
I just hear something? You'd better stay hidden if you're messing with me.
Huh?
Stop! Someone there? Well, not every sound means trouble.